taking drugs for the ailment is a part and parcel of our life. The discovery of the drug has paved the way for advancing medical science. Before discovering drugs, ill people were treated with magical formulas or dealt with the supernatural. Life has now become so calm and uncomplicated with the mercy of the enhancement of medical science. Hello everyone, this is Chemiverse, and today we're going to discuss the top 10 drug discoveries of all time. Number 10, Ether. Crawford Williamson Long is known to use ether as an anesthetic drug in surgery for the first time in history. Before that, nobody had believed it was a powerful drug for human beings. Daily ether has replaced the use of chloroform as a general anesthetic drug in the human body. It has a reviving property that helps the nervous system. It can be used safely to the shocked patient to get rid of hypertension and tachycardia. Number 9, Mecrorethamin. Mecrorethamin is commonly known as nitrogen mustard, which brand name is Mistargin. If any of you are familiar with prostate cancer, then you will surely find this drug. It's a revolutionary drug that has been used for over past decades only in warfare. But due to the development of the drug, it has been used as an anti-cancer chemotherapeutic drug. Number 8, HIV protease inhibitors. HIV is a virus that attacks the human body system, which results in AIDS. The rate of getting infected with HIV is getting higher day by day. But the treatment of HIV is improving day by day. The drug that has changed the overall improving outlook of HIV is HIV protease inhibitors, which have led to extraordinary success in the drug development arena. HIV always tries to copy itself as many times as it can. If anything can stop the HIV from multiplying, then it can't spread into the body. That significant role is being played by protease inhibitors. Number 07, Chlorpromazine. Suffering from anxiety and depression is a common ailment of today's world. But before 1950, people used to take lithium to refrain from anxiety and depression. Chlorpromazine, commonly known as Thorazine, has created a revolutionary change in the history of psychiatric medicine. Chlorpromazine is considered a low-potency antipsychotic drug that has lower side effects. Number 6, Morphine. German scientist Friedrich Söderner had first isolated the drug morphine in 1804. Merck started to marketize commercially in 1827. Morphine was widely used after the invention of the hypodermic syringe. The raw material of morphine is derived from poppy straw. It had a significant impact on the battlefield, as it was used to get relief from chronic and acute pain. Morphine is effectively used in reducing the symptoms of shortness of breath for cancer and non-cancer patients. Number 5, Insulin. There are about 422 million diabetic patients, and 1.6 million deaths are caused by diabetes. There are two types of diabetes, such as type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes. In type 1 diabetes, insulin can't be secreted into the blood. In type 2 diabetes, beta cell destruction is less frequent, and it is pronounced much for the increased glucagon secretion. Insulin is a protein hormone that is produced by beta cells in pancreatic islets. Frederick Banting and Charles Herbert Best are considered to be the discoverer of insulin in 1921. Insulin is a hormone that is attributed to the conversion of sugar into energy. It increases the path of DNA replication and modifies the activity of numerous enzymes. As the number of diabetic patients is increasing day by day, the intake of insulin is bearing more importance than ever. Number 4. Serelaxin. Serelaxin is widely used for the treatment of acute heart failure. Serelaxin is a reorganized form of a hormone called relaxin that is generated during pregnancy. It also helps in reducing the increased blood output of the heart and blood flow in the kidney. Novartis, a safe and efficacy trial that is undergone by the FDA, has declared that serelaxin has the ability to reduce the death rate by 37% compared to the patient who took standard therapy. But it's a matter of regret that this study went in vain, as it didn't meet the primary endpoint of the reduced cardiovascular death rate. Though it didn't become successful, Novartis is committed to improving the lives of cardiovascular patients, and for this study helps them a lot to improve in the drug development arena. Number 3, contraceptive pill. Austrian scientist Ludwig Habelin first introduced hormones can be a way of contraception. The first approval of the contraceptive pill happened in 1960 by the FDA. Since then, the rate of taking contraception pills is getting higher and higher. But before 1960, it was a taboo to the people. Many women now believe that contraceptive pills have paved the way for women to become self-independent and create an impact on economic growth. Number 2, Aspirin. In ancient Egypt, medicines were made from willow and salicylate-rich plants. Hippocrates cited salicylic tea as a pain-relieving medicine. You probably are thinking why these examples are shown in this para. Here comes the answer. Over the past few centuries, salicylic acid is used to treat pain, and the modification of that use is today's aspirin. Aspirin's popularity grew in the 20th century, but it lost its pride after the development of paracetamol in 1956. It's a prominent medication that is widely used for reducing pain, fever, and inflammation. In some cases, lower doses of aspirin can prevent death from a heart attack. It also has some properties to treat cancer, stroke patients, and even veterinary treatment. Number 1, penicillin. In 1928, the advancements of antibiotics were laid because of the discovery of penicillin by Alexander Fleming. Statistics show that the antibiotic has saved over 80 million lives. Antibiotics are widely used for treating pneumonia, scarlet fever, and road infections. Penicillin is a bunch of antibiotics that are derived from penicillium molds. For this outstanding discovery, Alexander Fleming was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1945. After the discovery of penicillin, the advancements of antibiotics got a new dimension of drug development that has enabled to save a million lives. These are the top drug discoveries that we have found to describe. Would you like to mention some drugs? What about your thoughts regarding this list? Let us know that fact.